Hello everyone, I'm Rahul and you are watching Nemopal. And today's topic is best variety of diet food and legitimate way of feeding pellets to flower hunt. Before we start, I request you to like and share the video and subscribe my channel.
So the question is, why variety of diet is necessary for any fish? As you see, I'm using 6 type of different pellets. First is Okiko Platinum, second is Ultra Fresh, third is Humpy Head Green, plus red plus sumo. I have mixed humpy head green, red and sumo in a single box, so it's easy for me to feed variety of all these three pellets. And these all three pellets has different content for different feature of fish. And fourth is head up, and fifth, along with this pellets, occasionally I feed garlic or cucumber, which work as medicine and prevent fish from possibility of different diseases. So here I take 3 pellets from each packet and 4 pellets from Humpy Head. Don't worry, I am not overfeeding, as the size of Okiko Ultra Fresh and Head Up is very small and Humpy Head is of medium size. And I repeat the same amount of diet in the night after almost 12 hours. So I am feeding same amount of pellets twice in a day. As the pellets are a bit hard, I prefer soaking all the pellets in a little water for 3 minutes so fish can easily chew and digest. Before actually start putting pellets inside the tank, always play around with your fish, excite your fish, and later on you start putting 2 pellets at a time. Why 2 pellets? Because as the pellets are already soaked in a water, they immediately go downside and your fish might not see all the pellets, and hence these drawn pellets will remain in the downside of the tank, and it may create a fungal and hence your fish may get sick. So the best way is to feed 2 pellets at a time and wait for a while, again put next 2 pellets and keep on repeating this process until your pellets are finished. So why do you need to use supplement diet? This is for 2 reasons. Diets are the most complete foods available and the easiest to use, but they are not perfect. They may not offer the nutrients found in live or frozen foods. A balanced diet should include sample processed food as well as freeze-dried, live and frozen foods. And the second reason is a variety. In an aquarium, you already know aquarium is a seldom comprised of a single species, but even if it is, this fish would not be satisfied with eating the same food day in and day out for a lifetime. In the wild, fish eat variety of foods and get all the nutrients they require. In your aquarium, your goal should be to replicate this experience, providing a range of sample fresh and supplemental foods which improves fish nutrition and the quality of their lives and other features such as head quality, color, pearls, size of fish, etc., etc. So guys, this is all from my side. I hope you are happy with this video and you will follow this diet. Thank you so much.